बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। दिस इज़ फेमिदा चन्ना, लेक्चरर ज़ूलॉजी। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीवर अ लेक्चर अबाउट मस्कुलर सिस्टम फ्रॉम इंटर क्लास बायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू स्टार्ट टुडेज लेक्चर फ्रॉम मस्कुलर सिस्टम। स्केलेटल मसल्स इज द ओनली ऑर्गन ऑफ द मस्कुलर सिस्टम। स्केलेटल मसल्स आर कंपोज्ड ऑफ स्केलेटल मसल्स टिश्यू and also contain nerves tissue, blood vessels and connective tissue. Half of the body weight is a muscles tissue. Skeletal muscles about 40% in a male, 32% in a female. Cardiac muscles have consist of 10% of body weight. Now function of muscular tissues. Like nervous tissue, muscles are excitable and irritable. They have the ability to respond to stimulus. Unlike nerves, however, muscles are also contractile. They can shorten and lengthen. Extensible, they can extend or stretch. Elastic, they can return to their original shape also. Three types of muscular tissues, their location, functions, appearance, control are showing in this table. So read this table carefully. Now let's move to understand skeletal muscles. The muscle that is attached to the skeleton and move the skeleton and is under voluntary control. It is composed of elongated cells, fibers lying parallel to each other. Each cell is unusual in that it has several nuclei and when examined under the microscope appear stripped or astringent. This appearance gives the muscle's name is strapin muscles. Each cell of this skeletal muscles contain hundreds or even thousands of microscopic fibers, each one with its own striated muscles appearance. The strips are formed by two different sorts of protein that slide over each other, making the cells contract. Skeletal muscles also known as voluntary muscles. In this figure showing the skeletal muscles, these are muscles, these are the nuclei of that muscles, and these are the muscles fiber that are showing in this figure, and these are the nuclei of that muscles found in this skeletal system possessing muscles that is known as skeletal muscles. The skeletal muscles consist of three parts: origin, belly and insertion. Now let's move to understand the second type of muscle, that is a smooth muscles, that is known as involuntary muscles. They are found in a tubular part of the body or visceral part of the body. Example: intestine, blood vessels, pupil of the eye consist of that type of muscles. Smooth muscles also showing in this figure. These are the muscle fiber of smooth muscles and this one is the nucleus of smooth muscle that is showing in this figure. Now third type of muscle, that is known as cardiac muscles. They are only found in the wall of the heart, therefore their name is cardiac muscles. It is composed of branching fibers that form a three-dimensional network. When examined under the microscope, a central nucleus and fat strips or restrictions can be seen in the cells. Cardiac muscle cells contract spontaneously and rhythmically without outside stimulation, but the sinoatrial node, it means natural pacemaker, coordinate the heartbeat. Nerves and hormones modify this rhythm. Cardiac muscles are involuntary muscles because they are involuntary control. In these muscles, these are the muscles fiber, these are the muscles fiber, these are the muscles fibers showing in this, and these are the nuclei of the cardiac muscles, and that one is the connection with gap junction link adjust cells, that is that connection showing in this color. Types of muscles showing in this figure and their location also showing in this figure. Like a cardiac muscles, these are the cardiac muscles, these are fibers of cardiac muscles and nuclei of cardiac muscles, and are present in the heart of wall. Therefore, these are known as carding muscles. These are the skeletal muscles. These are the fibers, muscle fiber of that. These are the nuclei of that muscles. They are present in arms, underlay, forelimbs, hind limbs, and showing in this figure. These are smooth muscles. These are the muscle fibers, and these are the nuclei of that smooth muscle. They are found in intestine, and then showing this figure. Dear students, I hope today's lecture about muscular system is understood very well. Please share your feedback or comments. Thanks to all watching this video. Allah Hafiz.